Carter. I'm at Abbey's in York Street in Sydney, and I'm here to promote my new book, Prize Catch. It's set in Tasmania, and it contains a whole bunch of themes like the environmental impact of salmon farming, as well as Afghanistan war crimes. Very different subjects, but all brought together in a story which I hope you'll enjoy.